More than 30 million adults in the U.S. struggle with chronic sinusitis, stuffy nose, congestion, swelling, facial pain, and trouble sleeping. The symptoms can be debilitating. Ursula Perry reports on a new way to treat it.
Jim Dryden is pretty healthy, but when he comes down with even a mild virus, watch out.
Whenever I got a cold, for instance, it would last for probably 5 or 6 weeks.
Simple colds lead to flare-ups of sinusitis. Desperate for relief, Jim enrolled in a study with Dr. Jay Piccirillo.
Oftentimes they're prescribed multiple rounds of antibiotics, which have their own costs and side effects.
Piccirillo is testing a way to deliver a steroid deep into the nasal cavity using nasal lavage, a method you might know as the neti pot. Budesonide is a common anti-inflammatory nasal spray. Jim mixes this steroid in his nasal rinse every day.
The lavage actually delivers the medicine to areas of the nose that we don't think the medicine can get to by just using the spray.
His study shows an extra 20% reduction in symptoms.
We think the addition of the steroid medicine to the lavage is an alternative to antibiotics, and in fact, it's probably even more effective because at the end, probably most of chronic rhinosinusitis is an inflammation problem and not an infection problem.
It has been very helpful.
It's true, there is nothing particularly new about neti pots, nor new about this particular steroid. It's used in nasal sprays all the time. The trick here, though, is to talk to your doctor and see about getting the powder form of the drug, and then you add it to your neti pot for better results. Ursula Perry, KSAT 12 News.